Hello friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. You see this old laptop that I have here? Today I'm going to clean install Windows 11 24H2 on this old laptop. The processor, TPM and everything here on this computer, it's not supported, okay? We are going to install it. Let's see if this will work. It's the first time trying right now with you guys. I didn't try before. It's a great idea to have here Windows 11 24H2 Purview build. To do clean install, you need to have your flash drive, 8 GB or more. I will put it on a computer. Go ahead and download Rufus. The best method is with Rufus. Okay, download Rufus. Let's go ahead and download the latest one. Here it is, 4.4. Here we are. Okay, let's check for online. Okay. Search on Google Windows Insider program and click here on software downloads. Now to get access here on Windows Insider program, you have to be part of this. To access this page, you need to be a member of Windows Insider program. To do this, you have to just sign in here with Microsoft account. I'm going to sign in here. You see, I will sign in with Microsoft account. Okay. Yes. Here at the top. Windows 10 and 11 Insider Purview build. And now you will see here Windows Insider Purview downloads. Just go down here on this page, then select edition. Which one? Dev channel or Canary channel? Let me download this, the latest one, okay? This is the latest build published on the website, 26080, but after the newer version, that is 2600, you will see that on Windows Update. And I'm going to click confirm, and I will download this ISO file. Choose the product language. I use English International. Yes, for sure, you need to have the 64-bit to download, okay? And here it is. So now, select. We will select it here. Here it is. This is the version that I have. It's Insider Purview. Because this is a very old laptop, what I'm going to do, I will going to use this MBR. Okay. When you click start, you will be removed requirement for 4 GB RAM. I think this laptop has exactly 4 or 3, I don't know, or 2 GB RAM. Secure boot and TPM 2.0. Create a local account with the name Daniel. Old laptop. Disable data collection. I don't need this. Disable BitLocker automatic device encryption and set the regional options to the same value. Yeah, it's okay. And now it will write Windows here on my flash drive. And we will be ready to install. Then here we are. Now we are ready to go. Let's put this flash drive here on my old laptop. And here is my Windows 11 24H2 prepared. And I'm going to turn on the laptop and I'm going to click this F2 button because I'm going to have access on boot menu, okay? Boot order menu. So maybe in your case is escape or F2. In my case is F12. Here it is. And I will try to boot up from here. Yes. As I told you, I prepared this bootable USB with MBR, not GPT mode, because this laptop does not support GPT drives. In your case, you can choose MBR or GPT. You have to try. So now, look at this, guys. We are ready to install. Language to install. I like this, in fact, United States. Keyboard is US, I like US. Install Windows 11. I agree that everything will be deleted. I don't want to keep anything. This is new setup, as you see, guys. Nice. Which Windows version do you want? I like Windows 11 Pro. Pro and Education, Pro for Workstation, Pro. It's okay with Pro. Click Next. Yes. I will continue with agree. Searching for disks. Good. What do we have here? Disk one is my flash drive. I'm not going to touch disk one. What I'm going to do, I will delete all the partitions that I have. And I have here disk zero, as you see, and is SSD drive here, 240 gigabyte. Now I'm going to click and I'm installing on disk zero. Okay. Next. Nice. Now I'm going to click install. I told you I'm going to do a clean install and I format my Windows and everything. Okay. I'm installing Windows 11 24 H2 preview version on this old laptop and let's see if this will work great, okay? My computer will restart several times, so we are waiting. Okay, we are on a 95-94%. I'm just curious to see the setup for Windows 11 24 H2. Here we are, first setup. Yeah, we are good to go. Okay, Wi-Fi. What about if I click, I do not have internet. Oh, guys, you see? We are ready now. I will connect in internet because we need to see if we are able to get new updates. How many gigabytes do I have here? Guys, learn about this picture. No. Wait. I wanted to go to settings here. Go to system. Here, system. Here it is. Windows 24H2 on this very old laptop, guys. It's amazing. Look. 24H2 on this old laptop. Now, let me connect to internet. I wanted to see if this Windows 11 24H2 will find my graphic drivers and all the drivers for this computer. Okay, let me connect to the internet. Here it is. I have here tips to fix Wi-Fi. I don't remember my password. Yes, I have drivers here. Yes, here we are. Okay, guys, you see? We have all updates are working on this old computer, unsupported Windows 11, okay? This is how you can clean install Windows 11 24H2 preview version, okay? On your old unsupported laptop. As you see, it's working well in my case, okay? I just want to say thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you want to speed up your Windows 11, watch the other video tutorial that I did for this, okay? Just go ahead, click and see the 15 tricks that I did to speed up your Windows 11 and make it better. God bless you, see you on the next video tutorial.